I was sitting in a taxi wondering if I had overdressed for the evening when I looked out the window and saw Mom rooting through a dumpster. It had been months since I laid eyes on Mom, and when she looked up, I was overcome with panic that she'd see me and call out my name, and that someone on the way to the same party would spot us together and Mom would introduce herself and my secret would be out.
Dodge will fight with a mouth.
Are we ever going home?
Home?
Phoenix.
This is home now.
What do you want for your 10th birthday?
Kind of big.
What is it?
I want you to stop crying.
I'll try. Things don't work out, you could always come home. I'll be here for you. Don't you know that?
Yeah, I know.
Dad was lighting a cigarette, and I waved. He waved back. Then he shoved his hands in his pocket, the cigarette dangling from his mouth. I stood there, slightly stoop-shouldered and distracted looking. I wondered if he was remembering how he, too, had left a bulge full of vinegar at the age of 17, and just as convinced as I was now that he'd never return. I wondered if he was hoping that his favorite girl would come back, or if he was hoping that, unlike him, she would make it out for good.